Mirza Fakhrul Islam Alamgir said ex-Supreme Court Judge AHM Shamsuddin Chaudhary should be put on trial for making contemptuous comments on Chief Justice S.K. Sinha. Imported livestock feed worth 50 crore are rotting at a warehouse of Benapol Land Port as Department of Livestock Services DLS issued an order. Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina urged the International Maritime Organization to recruit more Bangladeshi seafarers in foreign vessels. The students of Islamic University in Kushtia will distribute food among the flood-affected people in Nilphamari and Gaibandha districts on Monday. International. A tropical storm has swept into southern China, lashing Hong Kong and Macau with heavy rain and strong wind. Thousands of supporters of an Indian quasi-religious sect leader were leaving his headquarters in northern India as authorities relaxed a curfew a day ahead of his sentencing for rape. Sports. Tamim Iqbal and Saqib Al Hasan were out after hammering 50 each in the first innings on day one of the first test against Australia.